Tony, it's an honour to have you with us. I guess the obvious question, why is Nordoff Robin such a spectacularly brilliant charity to be supporting here tonight?
It's a brilliant, you just said it all yourself. It's a brilliant charity. It's an amazing thing to do. And, you know, I think if you're in the music business, or certainly in the music business anyway, because it's so connected with music, you do what you can when you can. And so myself and my band are playing here tonight, and it's going to be good fun. It's mainly blokes, so I'm a little bit worried. There are a few ladies down there, I know, but a lot of rugby guys and stuff. But it's just a great association, and it's a fantastic charity. So for me, it's a no-brainer, really is.
Of course, Nordoff Robin's using music therapy to transform people's lives. Why do you think music has that power? Why does it touch people so universally?
Well, I mean, it touches people. You know, you go and see a film. If you take the music away from a film, you probably won't cry at the relevant bits. You know, it creates memories, it creates passion, it creates... Music is... Without music, we'd be a very, very sorry world. And obviously, I love music, and for me, it moves me in different ways. And I think for lots of people out there, it does. It moves you in a different way, and it helps people in terms of therapy as well. And it can help people recover from injuries and all sorts of things. So, you know, music's there for life, thank God. And I'm pleased it is.